joining us. Hallelujah. Praise God. So, you know, last week I entered in the supermarket. A Marino Supermercato. It's far away from Arezzo. And I like that coat. I said to my wife, I want to buy it. You said, yes, you can buy it. So I buy it, and my wife said, but I want to buy 25 pieces. I said, I cannot use 25 pieces. I don't need 25 pieces. She said, no, I need for my family. Hallelujah. I said to the cashier, how much you have? They said, we have only 22 pieces. I said, bring it out. And we are going to take. So I brought here that's a special box. And inside you see, it's like a blanket. You will never feel cold. And God, he told to my wife, take the big one, especially for the worshippers, because all they are giving their time to God and what they are doing for God. Because you know, worshippers are the most important part in the church. And the elder, and the pastors, and the ushers. The ushers, they come every morning here and they start arranging for you people. They start arranging for the church, for the chair, they clean the chairs, they clean the hall, and they are doing for God. Hallelujah. They are not doing for me, for pastor, or for deaconess, or for worshippers. No. They are doing for God. Because nobody is paying them. They are making a free for God. And the worshipper, every twist in a tie in a week, they are going and making a practice in this raining, in this cold. They go and they practice. Why? Because they want to prepare themselves for Sunday worship. Hallelujah. You see how they are working. And the pastor, he is praying continually day and night, praying for his church, for his ministry. And the elder. Hallelujah. So we are the one part of the family. So I want to distribute this. This is Simon come and give to the ladies. The short one is for ladies, so, and the long one is for men.
First, we will start from pastor and elder, because you know we write some names, because some are tall, some are small, so we will give first and then this is for pastor. So when you will be an it, you will go and know the devil is
is higher than 10 years labor. 10 years. The end after the supermarket, he wanted to buy one. The wife said, I want 55. From here, I said, I want to give it to my family. Each of these, if you see how much it costs, you will shout. If you see how much this thing costs, you will shout. If you calculate it the way it's supposed to be, they have exceeded 1,000 euros. If you calculate it, and they brought it now, they are not talking of, I want to sell it. They are talking of, I want to give it to people. Just the same thing I use for someone today. That dog has made suit, and the grace and was given to people. And when she died, the people went to bring the man of God and said, this woman must rise up. If you don't rise today, you won't go here. Today, I'm declaring as a servant of the Most High God that two of you, because you have done this in surprise to the word of God, I kneel down here as a servant of God to declare that your house will be filled with the blessings from heaven. That money can never lack in your household. Amen. The things you will wear and the ones you will eat, cannot, your cup will always overflow. Because you have done this to the body of Christ. Christ himself will continue to do this to your family. I release you from everything that is called danger. I said here last week that when you bring God into the equation, impossibility, that word impossibility loses its value. The definition no longer becomes important. It becomes possible. From today, the figure of the Most High God is upon your family. Amen. And everything will be possible to you.
Amen.
I thank God for this. Let it continue. Let God continue to do his good work in this place. And release his goodness and mercy upon your life. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
From today, wherever they stop, this thing will continue. Every member of this household must wear this.
Amen.
Wherever they continue from today, wherever they stop, we will continue providing it till everybody here has one.
Gift. Thank you.